Horatio Pagani and his team have once again created a piece of art able to speed over